Millions in California are dealing with the dangers of extreme heat and rapidly spreading wildfires. 103 degrees in downtown Los Angeles, 112 in Burbank, as climate change continues to yield record temperatures.
Get out of the road!
Relax, dude.
The bus overheated or something.
We've been out here for 4 hours. Can we just please go inside?
Shut up, dude!
No, 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 get him in the trash! Get him in the trash!
No, no,
get
no,
him
no,
in the
no,
trash!
No,
no, 3, 2, 1!
Oh!
Dad,
come on.
I should have put me in a trash can! Pick it up, dork!
What did you just say?
I said pick it up, dork!
What? Hey, are you little Dicky?
Yeah. Hello.
Yo, little Dicky, my brother thinks you suck.
Okay, your brother probably sucks. Look at how you turned out. You're a rat. Your whole household is probably completely mismanaged.
Hey, suck my butt, little Dicky.
Suck your butt? How about you take that perfectly round head and suck my butt? How about that?
Oh! Hey, police! Oh,
pick up the trash.
He's trying to eat our butt.
There's an environmental crisis right now, and you're just going to litter on the street? Grow up.
What up, world? It's your boy, just one of the guys down here. Well, I could be more specific. I'm a human. And just wanted to, you know, for the sake of all of us earthlings out there, just wanted to say,
we love the earth, it is our planet. We love the earth, it is our home.
Get you fucked up.
And I'm Kanye West.
We love the earth. It is our planet. We love the earth. It is our home. We love the earth. It is our planet. We love the earth. It is our home. We love the earth.
Ba-dum, ba-dum, bum, ba-dum, ba-dee. We are the vultures, feed on the dead. We're just some rhinos, horny as heck.
I'm just a giraffe, once with a snack.
Yeah. Hippity hop, I'm a kangaroo. Up out there, up and down with you.
I'm an elephant, I got junk in my trunk.
What the fuck, I'm a clam?
I'm a wolf.
I'm a squirrel looking for my next nut.
And I'm a pony, just a freak horse.
Yeah, but,
come on, get on.
Yeah,
giddy up, let's ride.
I'm HPV.
Sleep all the time, so what, it's cute.
We love you, India.
We love you, Africa.
We love the Chinese.
We forgive you, Germany.
Earth, it is our planet. We love the earth.
We love the earth.
It is our home. We love the earth. It is our planet.
It's our planet.
We love the earth. It is our home.
I'm a man.
Hello.
Can you hear me?
Anyone out there? Hello?
I've trudged the earth for so damn long and still don't know shit.
What's going on?
I hope it's not a simulation.
Huh.
Give each other names like Ahmed and Pedro. And yeah, we like to wear clothes. Girls still look beautiful and it covers up our human dick. Eat a lot of tuna fish, but these days it's like we don't know how to act. All these shootings, pollution, we under attack on ourselves. Like, let's all just chill, respect what we built. Like, look at the internet, it's cracking as hell. Fellas, don't you let it come when you have sex. And I heard women orgasms are better than a dick's. So what we gotta land for? What we gotta stand for?
Love.
Tierra.
Come on, everybody. I know we're not all the same, but we're living on the same Earth.
Have you ever been to Earth?
Everyone who's listening has been to Earth, Ariana. We're not making music for aliens here.
Are we gonna die?
You know what, Bieber? We might die. I'm not gonna lie to you. I mean, there's so many people out there who don't think global warming's a real thing. You know, we gotta save this planet. We're being stupid.
Unless we get our shit together now.
Guys, everybody look into whatever the fuck Leonardo DiCaprio is always pushing, because I feel like that guy knows more about the Earth and how we're fucking it up than anybody. Like, if the aliens did come, we should definitely send Leo as our guy, our rep. In fact, the profits that come along with the streams and the sale of this song are going right into the Earth. Let's raise some money for charity. Any words, Leo?
This might be my favorite song ever. It's awesome.
Wow. Thanks, Leo. Honestly, everybody, scientists are saying that we have about 12 years to turn this environmental crisis around or we're screwed. What do you say? You guys want to save the world? Of course you do. Go to the website, learn how we're going to do it.